was right. You know what? He'll start school in a year or two.
No, Dad! Just because you're scared of you...
Clearly you're not ready, and you're not coming back until you are. You think you could do these things, but you just can't, Nemo!
I hate you.
There's nothing to see. Gather over there! Excuse me, is there anything I can do? I am a scientist, sir. Is there any problem?
You know, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt things. He isn't a good swimmer, and I just think it's a little too soon for him to be out here unsupervised.
Well, I can assure you, he's quite safe with me.
Look, I'm sure he is. But you have a large class, and he can get lost, you know, from sight if you're not looking. No, I'm not saying you're not looking.
Oh, my gosh! Nemo's swimming out the sea!
Nemo!